good we didn't have one of them thermal thermometers.
This is called the Sulphur Cauldron.
And if we had scratch and smell, you'd be able to smell how rotten
it is. Yeah, we had smell-o-vision. If you look way over this way, there's a buffalo passed out by that one. And this one over here, Paul has referred to as pea soup.
Yep.